We are continuously thinking about new projects and we're very ambitious. Based on the National Vision 2030, where we want to be a knowledge-based society, one of the main pillars is education. We're proud that we've invested heavily in education. We've got world-class universities as well, so you could major in Georgetown University in Qatar and minor at Northwestern University. We're providing that opportunity for students to really experience all our 9 established universities and education cities.
We sought higher education partners that not only offered academic programs of the highest caliber, but whose ethos and values mirrored those of Qatar Foundation. And creative. But over time, these attributes can get left behind. We need to empower our children with the knowledge, skills, and tools to thrive in today's world.
And the idea there is to really push the boundaries when we talk about education for young children. We're taking 3 to 6 year old children and putting them in a community where we don't want to think about grades. It's more about personalized learning. Seeing is that we're investing in people, and what we hope is that in these investments, even though you might not see the numbers, you will see the fruits of it in the future.